I like spin dashing more than I like riding the cardmobile.
Man, what a shockwave. Emi, are you okay?
I'm fine. Oh, but we need to protect the Coco. I have to make sure they're safe. And they might know something we don't.
Well, if anyone can learn something from them, it'd be you. I'm counting on you, Emi.
Okay. There's another Knuckles one, but I don't know where it is. It has to be in this menagerie over here. Which stinks. I wanted to hear Knuckles again. Now I could ride the Cardmobile. But I'd rather... Wait, what? Why isn't my... There we go. Infinite spin dash. I'm just going up the trees. Alright, let's talk to Elder Coco.
We're running out of time. Knuckles needs to hurry.
Alright, now we gotta talk to Hermit Coco, which we'd already seen. Oh, there's something following me. Oh, right. There was a Master Ninja over there. Forgot about that. Right. So we climbed this once before to get some free experience. Now let's climb it again. Oh, that was close.
Thanks for handling things, Emi. I'll take it from here.
All right. Do I have enough to get another level? No. Okay. So let's go and get that. I think it's the yellow Chaos Emerald she's going to be getting. Which I think is actually the fourth one. So yeah, that damn fourth Chaos Emerald returns. Yep, it's the yellow one. Because I saw it. Hello, damn fourth Chaos Emerald.
This is what Sonic was suffering from. Handling the Coco is affecting me the same way. Well, too bad. They need me. I won't give up.
kid. Focus. We aren't done yet.
I know. I'm sorry. It's just... this was my big moment to prove myself. But I don't think I can do it.
Then ask for help. Heck, even Sonic asked us to pick up his slack this time. What do you need me to do?
I think our opponent has repurposed the constructs to bolster the distortion's defensive measures. In other words, keep smashing things, and I can start accessing cyberspace again.
I like the direct approach. You can count on me.
Alright, so character swap, like always. Destroy and impact form. That's nice and all, but I need to get to a scene. I tried. I forget, what does Knuckles still mean? In terms of, he needs his drill spin boost. Okay. I forgot he can't bounce. I cry. Lasers. There we go. Okay, I gotta get up there. I think my best bet is just to climb up that wall and then... oh boy. Knuckles be too fast.
Time to take it slow. Let the blood inside you flow.
He climbs too dang fast. Why does it keep doing that? So weird. Might just be easier for me to do the bit. The lyrics are very appropriate for this. Yeah, there's a time to take it slow, and this is that time. That works. That doesn't work. All right, we're just flying to the top of this thing. I don't care anymore. We're going to the middle. We're flying to the top. I don't care. Knuckles just been dashed faster. Now, if I wanted to, I could fight a ghost. Question is, why would I want to? Seriously, the ghosts are the worst. Worst of the enemies in this game. That's saying something. There. Now give me max rings. Plot the course. Fly, Knuckles, fly. There it is. Spin. Ah, more knuckles. More knuckles are related. This almost fills up the map completely. Then what am I missing? Which one am I missing? I'll have to check and see if maybe there's another one, because this one fills out the map right down here. Like, that fills that out. Fly, Knuckles. This seems like it would have been an interesting climbing puzzle. Too frickin' bad. All right, we're gonna check on the map real quick. Because the only area is right. Go right. We'll go right there. And see if there's a challenge I miss. There's gotta be, because I'm pretty sure that's all of the fiends. There's nothing over here. Barely. Let's look at the compass. The Martian man. It would be picked up on the compass right over here. There's Coco in here. That's more of Amy's stuff, but yeah, because there's a thing right there. Where could it be? I'm missing one section of the map. That's so weird. Alright, so after doing some digging, there's a map, Coco, for Amy. Right here. Amy, I need to play as you again. God damn it. Oh, that's so frustrating. That explains why I wasn't able to find it. But why didn't it pop up?
Something's off about you and the Coco. What are you doing here?
Nothing. I wanted to do this, so I'll take the responsibility and watch over the Coco. You just focus on finding the emeralds with Tails.
Yeah, okay. Sure, what the heck is going on?
That's nice and all. Amy, can I play as you again? I need to go in. I need to go and get the thing.
Take it slow.
I'm so upset because I didn't save before, so I'd have to do everything all over again. I'll just have to wait for when I can play as other characters again.
We've got 3 emeralds so far, making good progress.
Oh, really? Well, looks like I'm doing better on my end, treasure hunter.
Put a sock in it. The enemy's getting more persistent with your interference, like that shockwave earlier. But don't worry, I'll take care of it with my fists. Just you wait.
All right. Why is Sage all the way over there? Is that the closest Sage? Eggman. Got tail. Circle around. Fly, Knuckles. Fly! You're not as fast as flying as Tails in his jet. But you'll do. You know, you could just appear right next to me, Sage, because I know you can teleport, so this would just make finding you a lot easier.
Hey, where's the punk who caused that shockwave before?
It hasn't made an appearance yet. It's somewhere far beyond your fist's reach.
Jeez, what a coward, attacking from so far away.
But when it does appear, our time will come to an end. If we don't gather the emeralds and prepare, our chance of success will be 0.
Alright, that's 1. There's usually more sages. And another Eggman. Okay, Sage is next to Tails. Yeesh, that one triggered a lot of things to appear on the map. Wow. Go! It's a good thing that they made mobility in this DLC very good, because I am going all over the islands for this. For this extra side content. Still wish I was as fast as Tails. Hey, thanks for watching! If you want to check out what Sonic's last 3D adventure was like, check out the top link for a playthrough of Sonic Forces, played on an Xbox One. And if you want to see more classic Sonic action, check out the bottom link for Sonic the Hedgehog 3 and Knuckles for the original Genesis.